As you can see, I'm doing my walk. Today I'm going to be doing me and Alex's morning routine, which Alex is sleeping still, so I'm going to cook some eggs for her and me. Okay. We're going to scoot that around and let that sit. So you see? That's the butter, and we're going to let that sit. So let's get the eggs. The white spray. We'll do two. And make sure you wash your hands after this. You don't want to have eggy hands. You know what I mean? If you cook, you know what I mean. Okay, I'm going to wash my hands now. Let's just wipe it off on my shirt. It's stained because I wore it when I was eating Jell-O, and it's strawberry Jell-O, so it's stained. Close those. And which Alex is still asleep, so we're just going to make breakfast. That way, if she's really hungry, we can feed her right when she wakes up. Make sure all of those are mixed together. Is it good, Mama?
It looks good.
Hey, Maggie. Okay, the butter is almost melted. Let's go ahead and pour it in. Okay. Do we have a spatula? Yeah. It was right in my face, guys. Mix it. I haven't done these in a really long time, so. Cooking good. You need to make sure it doesn't sit somewhere. That way it doesn't get stuck to the pan, even though you put a butter on it. See how it's getting really chunky? Okay, see how it's getting like sticky, guys? That's what you don't want. Oh my, Sophie. Okay, we're gonna let that sit for about 1 second. One. You count to one with seconds. Make sure you don't burn yourself. Okay. Mom, look. Let's take it off.
Good? You get a plate.
Let's a plate for Alex. Okay, guys. So, don't do something bad because I cannot reach the bowls because I'm so short. I cannot reach the bowls. The bowls are right here. Plates. I'm gonna get the purple plate for Alex just because her favorite color is purple. Okay, it's time.
I'll help you get it out there.
Alex is gonna love her breakfast. We got Alex's breakfast, so now we just need to get Alex's drink, which she's going to have some So that's her breakfast. Okay. We're going to get her some milk, which she does use formula. No, Sophie. What does she have? Okay, guys. Let me see. Okay. No, it was eggshell. Y'all are... Dogs are disgusting. They... Whoa! Oh, I did not know what I was doing. Put some ice in there because she likes cold milk. Okay, I'm just going to put that much. Let's get the spoon. Two scoops will be good. I'll do three just to be safe. That way there's lots of flavor. She drinks vanilla milk. I'm going to do an outing at Dollar Tree today. That looks good. Let's go wake her up now. So we need to start whispering because she's still asleep. Okay, do you want this off? No, I want it back. Okay. So, yeah, and we're just going to get out. Breakfast is ready. Okay, stand right there. Stand. You want your stuffed animal? I want Buddy. Her bird. It's her squishmallow. I have a big squishmallow. She's so happy in the mornings. See, I don't know if she peed her pants yet, so because I didn't wake up with her in the middle of the night. So yeah. Oh, she did it. Just to be safe, I'm gonna change her pull up. Just to be safe. Let's fail. Come on, Alex. So, let's go in here and eat breakfast. So, breakfast is ready. Yay, breakfast. Yeah, it's eggs. And we got you some milk. No, we don't. Okay, I'm gonna get her a fork now. Forks are over here. Right here. She's gonna wear a little... I'm gonna surprise y'all, so... You did good. Wow. She ate half of the plate. Look. Semicircle. It's time to go get dressed now. Come on. Here's your stuffed animal. I'll wash that when we're done. I have a trundle bed. So, stop. I'm gonna take my shoes off now. Okay, let's pick out her outfit. Let's go over here. We definitely need to get her a new pull-up. She's going to wear the pineapple outfit today. This little diaper with this pineapple outfit. Let's start getting her changed. Okay, yeah, she wetted it. She pooped. We don't have a trash can in here, but like, let's just put her up there. No, she just peed. It's good. Yeah, she just peed. There's no poop. Because then her bottom would rub on it. Let's put this one on. There we go. Let's put her pants on them. She likes pants, not like shorts, but sometimes she likes shorts on really, really hot days. So she's just wearing this casual little pineapple thing. Oh no, I didn't warp up. That will work. I just want y'all to relax and watch this video. I'm in no rush right now. I'm just doing a little morning routine of me and my 3-year-old daughter, Alex. Alex Jr. AJ. They'll fit just perfect. Look at that. They are 12 months. They fit just perfect, guys. Okay, let's put your shirt on, baby. She can't go walking out shirtless. This is not a real child. It's just a reborn baby doll. It's not a reborn. It's a masterpiece. I should know that. Okay. Like, I have lots of jackets for, like, masterpieces and toddlers because they were all mine when I was a little bitty baby, which I was born 2014. And it's 2021, so I'm 7 years old. Gonna look so cute in this. I'm not saying that she's like ugly. I'm saying that she'll look so cute in this. Oh, she looks so cute. I love it. Guys, look. Look at the little outfits. Let's put her shoes on now. Okay. Oh no, my baby. Okay, here's her little shoes. She's gonna be wearing these today. And I'm going to fix her hair. So yeah. Okay, I got her all ready for the day. And I'm going to start a new video and do her hair and do my hair. So make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that bell and share this video and comment down below, done when you're done. Thanks for watching. Bye.